Welcome back to Gamer's Digest, here with episode 4 of Borderlands 2. We're now clearing the pond, so we can do this town ain't big enough. I just heard some bad guys. I think we did that one when we were kind of under level in episode 3. So, radical. I think we're pretty strong now. But I could be wrong. These guys are on level 3. We were fighting level 6s. Ponymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully. Yeah, just like that. This town ain't big enough is completed. So, Claptrap was throwing us off. I was following him when I should have just been following the minimap. So that's a note for next time. Don't do that. Let's go ahead and turn this in and get our gun. Lyresburg is a bullymong free zone. Well done.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the douche he is.
Let's see. Bad hair day. Shielded favors. If you're gonna survive out here, we'll do that. We'll just pick
if
up both of them.
If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
We got it, boss. Okay, let's go ahead and equip that one. Okay, it's already equipped. No fall damage is great. Where do we think it is? Gateway Harbor. I'm assuming the elevator's over here. Let's take out these fools. That guy had a sweet roll. Shield to come back.
This does not conform to my presentation.
Okay. We wipe those fools. Easy money. Okay.
Of course, I forgot. The safe house power box stopped working after Claptrap attempted to integrate with it.
What a kidder! Just get a new fuse for the elevator and ignore what he said about that power box.
Find fuse. Okay. Gotta go to this. Oh, snap. That looks gnarly. So many of them, and only one of me. We're here in the corner.
Hurry out!
We'll go turn. Grenade. Hey, yo. What a grenade throw. Yeah. Is that a true statement? Not a true statement, Claptrap. Okay. So we can't get through that. Yeah, I feel like I should make that jump. Faster, Claptrap. Trying to wire these guys over. Come on, guys, come through the fence. It doesn't seem to affect them. I saw a hitbox somewhere over here. Gotcha.
Just plug that fuse into Brewster's power box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator.
Okay, we'll get to that in a sec. Gotta take care of these fools. Loot up. And I think this is a treasure chest over here, so let's grab that. Alright, here. Money. And a gun. And a shield. Or fold up. Alright, let's go put the fuse in. And see where that gets us. Just pick up what we can. Okay, pop the fuse in.
Working, have you? Great. Oh. Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a shield. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary.
Okay, are we going up? Oh, better pull this one. Add some meds, get some cash, turn that off, open, money, here comes the money, okay, so this is it, shop, shields. Nothing. This one increases capacity. Full.
That'll buy you a couple of seconds, if nothing else. Be careful out there.
What do I need to do? Shield fit favors. Sir Hammer locks in your former Crimson Reaver safe house in search of a better shield. Now you've got to the safe house elevator working. There's nothing to stop you from heading up and grabbing a new shield for yourself. So I'm supposed to get a new shield? Where in here it gives me a new shield?
If you got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Huh. I'm full on everything. I guess I'll let Sal. Oh, is it because my backpack's full? Okay, let's that. Okay, now my backpack's not full.
Well done. Right, now, if you would return to Lyersburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Good luck. That ought to keep
staying
alive
out
there.
Okay. Now let's head back to our buddy Sir Hammerlock. Let me do this. Inventory. Let me equip that. Yeah. Sir. Okay, I thought this gun would be better. It's not. Might as well have kept our shotgun. You got a new shield. If it works, your life. If it works, your life on Pandora will be much easier. If it doesn't, you'll find out really quick.
Protection from
bullets.
Got
some money.
Oh!
Okay. Midgets and bully monks and vault hunters. Oh my.
Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bully mong? The answer is yes. Please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midgemong for me. If the answer is no, you are sad and I have no desire to speak with you, brother.
Oh, okay, buddy. Symbiosis. Let's do this one. Can I select it? How come it won't let me select? I don't know why it wasn't letting me do that before. Okay.
Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman. And yet.
Bad air day. Sir Hammock asked you to find some bully monk fur so he may decorate his hat with it. In order to collect the fur from the bully monks, you'll have to weaken them with gunfire, then finish them off with a melee attack. Okay, we can do that.
Je ne sais quoi.
I think some bully monk fur might do the trick if you could bring me some. To harvest bully mong fur,
and I think we'll call this episode here, and then we'll go ahead and start the next one, and we'll pick up where we left off. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We completed two objectives, no story mode ones, just kind of doing the side quest, getting the feel for it. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode.